Welcome to Thruxton and welcome to the third weekend of the Dunlop MSA British Touring Car Championship. We're at the fastest circuit on the schedule, having already seen five different race winners this season.
It's Matt Neal on pole position, it's Gordon Shedden alongside Wego Racing. Who makes the best start? A good getaway by Matt Neal. One car a little bit sluggish away mid-grid as they accelerate up now towards Allard for the first time. Cook and Hill get it together spectacularly. Off the road he's going, Jake Hill, with damage, and the big damage for Josh Cook as well. And that, I'm afraid, turfs him off the road. He's heading for something solid. He just stops in front. The gap is there on the inside. Sutton tried it a lap ago. This time he is going to prize open the door and go through. And here comes Turkington up the inside. He's got past one. He's got past two. Just about done it. Contact there, Jeff Smith versus Rob Collard. Jordan's able to block and get all sideways, and round he goes. He hits Chilton. Jordan spins it. You don't see that very often. He's sat in the middle of the road as everybody now has to dart around him. Matt Neal wins round seven here at Thruxton. Gordon Shedden takes second place. Third will go the way just of Jack Goff. Round eight of the Dunlop MSA British Touring Car Championship from Thruxton is go. Good getaway by Matt Neal. A good start by Gordon Shedden as well. Safety car will pick them up at the end of the lap, and that's the reason why a sizeable off for Dan Lloyd.
He's out of the car and perfectly okay. So, well, that's a...
And a red flag is being shown. Race stop. Lights are red. Lights out. Blast off. Good getaway by Collard, who gets a face full of Sutton and goes to the outside line. Shedden hung out to dry on the outside, and here comes Goff, who gets a mega toe. They're three wide. Something's got to give as they break for the corner. Collard goes second. The race leader is in the pits, and so Rob Collard takes over the lead. There they are, Neal and Cook in the pit lane. And off the road there has got Martin Depper. He's still having a big slide and he's in the barriers spectacularly. And another red flag. Another red flag is being shown.
Look,
another race
saying,
stop.
Yeah,
another race stop.
They've seen it now, so they've slowed up at least before the incident zone.
Lights out, we're racing. Who makes the best start? It is Turkington, who is away like a stab rat. Good getaway by Collard as well. Austin to the outside of Goff as they break for the first part of the complex. Into Campbell and Cobb they come. Austin back alongside Goff. Shedden is next in the queue. It's like a rolling start, second and fourth, because they're still side by side. But as they wriggle their way now up through Seagrave, Goff goes second. Austin is third. Matt to the outside line. Is he going to be able to go all the way round the outside? Up the curb goes Smiley. Here comes Matt Neal. Through he goes.
Oh, Shedden's through. He's managed to put it off on the brakes into the complex. Brave move.
He wants to get through in a hurry, and here comes the move. He knows that he's being caught by Newsham, and now Matt Neal's ahead of Jordan behind. Look, another place change. Another one gained by Matt Neal. What a drive this is turning out to be. And all sideways is Jeff Smith. Can he hang on to it? It goes one way, it goes the other. It's still sliding. It ends up facing the wrong way. And now Jeff has to try and get out of everybody else's way and try to rejoin. There's no damage to the car.
Look at Sutton, you see, that's another rear-wheel drive car, now starting to work very well.
Up the inside of Collard, is he going to be able to go through? Yes, he is, that's for sixth. Colin Turkington is about to win round nine of the British Touring Car Championship to give BMW its 100th outright win in the BTCC. Colin Turkington wins at Thruxton as he comes across the line, WSR. Victorious.
So that's Thruxton, not quite the Honda benefit we all anticipated. What twist in the story lies in store at Alton Park? Join us there. We can shine a light here inside the dark.